This is the only time I ever feel free.